Book is reviewing two very different brand new movies available on Netflix. First is Jingle Jangle, A Christmas? Is that what it's called?
Jingle Jangle.
Oh, Jingle. I'm saying that. It says Jingle, but I'm saying it wrong. Jingle right. Jangle. Okay. And then the other one is Hillbilly.
Hillbilly Elegy is the second one. Yes.
Michael, take it away.
Okay, good morning. Let's talk about the first one, Jingle Jangle, A Christmas Journey, the new film from Netflix that premieres today. It's set in a magical land of Cobbletown. It stars Forest Whitaker, Keegan-Michael Key, and a bunch of other wonderful character actors. Basic plot line is Forest Whitaker plays what's dubbed as the greatest inventor of all time. Unfortunately, his newest toy is stolen by his assistant, played by Keegan-Michael Key, and it's this little doll that's voiced by Ricky Martin, who has actually a very evil intentions. The loss of his inventions breaks him. Unfortunately, his other things happen, and everything is pretty much taken away from Forrest Whitaker's character, and he's pretty much a broken man. His daughter moves away. Then, eventually, his young granddaughter comes to stay with him, and life starts to get a little different. She believes in his magic. She believes in his inventions. Mm-hmm. And he himself starts to come out of the shell he had been in for many decades. This is a lavish and luscious production full of wonderful musical numbers that just really jump off of the screen. The way it looks is fantastic, set in the Victorian era with the costumes and the actors. Mm-hmm. A lot of funny moments. Ricky Martin's character as the puppet with the evil intentions is hilarious. This is just, I think, going to become a Christmas classic.
Oh, good.
And it's the kind of movie that, you know, obviously the young kids will just love because it really mm-hmm. speaks to them and the power of belief and the power of believing in yourself. And it also is wonderful for adults. I just really love this movie just in time for the Christmas holiday mm-hmm. and Thanksgiving. You can sit around the television and watch it with your family. I give this a 9 out of 10.
Okay. I thought there was going to be a butt coming. I was
no,
afraid. Okay.
No butt at all. Just, I highly recommend this one.
Okay, cool. 9 out of 10.
Now, the next one to talk about is called Hillbilly Elegy. This is a new movie directed by Ron Howard. It stars Amy Adams and Glenn Close, who are probably two of the best actors playing today. This movie is based on a 2016 novel, which is a true story. Basically, you have a working-class family out of rural Ohio who are struggling with the economy, drugs, all kind of problems. But one of the family, the young man, actually makes it out and goes to Yale Law School, kind of breaking that cycle of poverty. But while the rest of his family, Amy Adams plays his mother, who has issues with drugs. And it's clear that there are generations of problems in this family.
Yeah.
The movie, the book I read 4 years ago, I thoroughly enjoyed, but this one, it was just not a here comes the butt, like you were pointing out. But while it does have the fantastic actors, uh-huh. this it was just meandered with no clear plot line. It went back and forth and flashbacks. Mm. So for a moment, you were kind of confused which time we're in.
Yeah.
While the acting is fantastic, the story is just, you just didn't care. I hate to be so blunt about stories of poverty and drug use and things mm-hmm. of that horrible nature. But this movie just didn't work, and I was very disappointed, even though you have these all-star cast. I would recommend skipping this, which is why I give this one a 5 out of 10.
Oh, wow. A 5 out of 10?
It gets an extra point because of the actors, but
oh my goodness.
Unfortunately, just not worth the time. The book is very good if you're interested in the topic. Just the movie, sadly, just does not hold up.
I don't feel like I've seen you give a 5 in a while.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's kind of low.
Yeah, exactly. Right. When you get to pick the Netflix movie, you get to pick the better ones, but this is what came out today.
Yeah, that's true. All right, well, thanks so much, Michael.
Thank you.
All right, let's go ahead and check in now with Rance.
Give a shout out to Jill. She requested a